How you doing out there, Mighty Acorns? Good to see you guys. It's a pretty blustery day out today in Chicago, huh? You gotta get outside, train in the elements. Makes you tough, okay? Don't be inside where it's 75, perfectly degreed, all perfect flooring. It's no good. Train in the elements. It's gonna make you hardy. This week's question comes to us from Matt on the Facebooks. Thanks for writing in, the Matt. I see that you just got married. Congratulations. You're gonna be super happy, buddy. Marriage is good. Matt's question is, I have pain in my lower back. What can I do to fix the pain in my lower back? That's a good question, Matt. Here's what you gotta know. People often think that it has to do with strengthening the back or strengthening the core, which it does a little bit, but really, it's about mobility. What you gotta do is, you gotta work on loosening up your body all across the chain. Where we have the pain is probably not where you have the problem. You probably are tight in your shoulders or your hips or your hamstrings, and that's causing you to lock up, and that's giving you that discomfort in your lower back. So I preach it all the time about mobility. Here's a few that I would do. First and foremost, to stretch your hips. Come in here, I call this one fire logs. You go knee to ankle, just like this, hinge, opening up your hips. Both sides. Next. Stretch your hamstring. Just take a long stance, hinge. Feel like it's pulling from the back of your knee all the way to the hip. Work both sides of your body. Then, stretch the calves, stretch the Achilles. We're often tight in our ankles. Bend the front knee, press into that back heel, stretching out those calves. What about here, your core, your shoulders? Work on that mobility, okay? You wanna be able to get your hands up. If you can only go to here, you're tight. So you gotta work on some of that range of motion. Start with circles, big and small. Work it up so you can get that full range of motion. All the way around, all the way forward. All the way back, all the way forward. Stretch your chest, come across this way. Stretch out your upper back. Work it this way. You work those motions, loosening up your shoulders, loosen your hips, loosen your hamstrings, ease tension down by your feet. I promise that lower back's gonna start to ease up. All right, Matt, so thanks for writing in. The rest of you guys, great hearing from you. Send us your messages. Get outside. Train in the elements. See you next week. Learn to live healthy.